Hey guys, today I'm going to show you top 5 Mac data recovery softwares to recover your deleted, corrupted, or lost data from Mac or Mac-based devices. Let's get started. The first one I'm going to talk about is Tenorshare 4DDig Mac Data Recovery. 4DDig can recover everything you lost from Mac and restore from all Mac-based devices, including USB, SD card, digital camera, and more, under different scenarios such as accidental deletion, system crash, disk damage, virus attack, etc. It supports 1,000 plus files and formats with both quick and deep scan to ensure high recovery rate. For how it works, you can simply click here to download and install the program on your Mac. As you can see from the interface, 4DDig enables you to recover data from your local hard drives, external drives, trash bin, and even from crashed computer. If you want to recover your deleted or lost data, simply select the location where you lost your files and then click Scan to proceed. It takes a while to scan all deleted files. After the scanning, result is generated, and you can click on specific file types to preview the details. Click Recover button and select the location to save found files. It's not recommended to save the recovered files to the partition where you lost them. This may cause permanent data loss. The next Mac data recovery software I would like to recommend is PhotoRec for Mac. PhotoRec is often the first choice when it comes to deleted files data recovery. This program enables you to recover various file types, including multimedia, documents, archives, and much more from a range of hard storages, hard disks, CD-ROMs, USB, memory cards, etc. It is somewhat difficult for beginners as it is a command line interface, so this is not suggested for a non-tech savvy, but it is free to use. The top 3 is Stellar Data Recovery for Mac. Stellar Data Recovery for Mac is considered by many to be one of the best data recovery tools available today. It is compatible with internal and external storage and supports to recover data types like office documents, folders, emails, photos, audios, and videos. Stellar Data Recovery might not be the cheapest option available, but still it's a good choice at recovering anything from just about any storage device. Another well-rated recovery program is RStudio for Mac. RStudio for Mac is a feature-packed data recovery solution for Mac computers that can be used even for heavily damaged or unknown file systems. The highlights of RStudio for Mac exist in its power data recovery algorithms, and it's bundled with professional data recovery tools. The last one I would like to mention is Data Rescue 6 for Mac. Data Rescue 6 for Mac is also a well-rated recovery program when it comes to the best Mac data recovery software available for Mac. Data Rescue 6 for Mac allows you to recover data from your Mac hard drive using two recovery methods, quick scan and deep scan, and it also has a simple graphical user interface that exposes all features at a glance. Among these 5 Mac data recovery softwares, you can choose your desired one based on your needs. In terms of recovery rate and operation, we highly suggest you give it a try to Tenorshare 4DDig when it comes to recover deleted files from Mac. If you have any question or thought, just leave your comments below. See you next time.